First tutorial video, and thanks again SamDoesArts for your constructive criticism and mentioning that you didn't like the robotic voice.
I didn't finish the video because I didn't really like the robot voice.
Otherwise, I would have done the same on these tutorials as well.
You?
I don't really like my voice either, and I don't have the best environment or microphone for a clear audio, so bear with me and I apologize. I hear some dog barking or chickens around, but again, I apologize. Digital art is an artistic work, blah blah. Now, don't get me wrong, I like reading, I really do, but we want this simple. So basically, digital art is when you draw using AI, digital pad, art pad, or basically AI. Yes, I said that twice. It's fun and life-changingly convenient, but there are things you need to know before getting started. Here are the things I wish I knew or things I wish someone told me before I got started. Take note, this is from my own personal experience and may not specifically apply to you. First, digital art will not improve your art. No, I'm not saying totally, but don't enter digital art thinking your art will magically look better from this to this in one snap of a finger. It takes a lot of practice, time, and patience, and money. Second, pick the right digital pad for you. There are many options when it comes to digital tablets or pads, some that cater to left-handed people, some that show on the screen itself that requires a lot of desk space, or one that can be a drawing tablet on its own, like iPads and etc. The things to consider when choosing one is 1. How's your laptop or PC doing? Can it carry the software you're using? Is the software compatible with your drawing tablet? 2. Desk space. Do you have enough for a separate drawing tablet? Or if not, maybe a small, compact, and portable one would be better. Lastly, money. If you decided to make art to be your bread and butter, then I suggest investing on one of the best but pricey ones. If not, settle for something cheaper but will do a good enough job. I am a self-taught artist and not the best teacher when it comes to digital art, or on everything else for that matter, but I will try to teach you the things I know, my style, and small tips I could give you on your art journey. If you have any questions, comment below or post a Q&A on my TikTok. If you also like this tutorial video, please hit the like button, subscribe to while you're on it. Bye!